The Slipper Slip Up. Almost everyone knows Cinderella. There are many versions of this common tale. We are probably most familiar with the French one, in which the fairy godmother uses her power to transform the girl dressed in rags into a beautiful maiden, all ready for the palace ball. However, she is told that she must not stay out past midnight. Because you know the story, you know the problem that develops when this young lady stays a little longer. What's interesting about this French tale is the part about the glass slippers. This story didn't have glass slippers until Charles Perrault made a mistake. He didn't understand a French word. Before Perrault's version, Cinderella's shoes were made of fur, or verre in French. He confused with verre, with verre, meaning glass. Of course, fur shoes would keep Cinderella's feet warm in the deep snow of winter. What do you think? Were glass slippers instead of furry ones a good change or not? Why? Number one is almost. Number two is there. Three is probably. Four is power. Five is girl. Six is all ready. Seven is however. Eight is past, nine is because, 10 is problem, 11 is young, 12 is longer, 13 is didn't, 14 is until, 15 is understand, 16 is before, 17 is coarse, 18 is warm, 19 is deep, 20 is winter, 21 is instead, 22 is change. Turn this off and read this silently to yourself to make sure that it makes sense. Double check all your capitalization and all the homophones.